cactus plants. Gone to the old mission. What? Front of the old mission church. Overlooking the valley. Says, let's go. Get out of here. Time to go. Yeah. What you're looking at the front of is Jerry's house. He's back around here somewhere. Of course, we're here. And Robert John has MX6. He's come here with Peter and Marty. And I think I'll go across into the house. Find out what's going on over here. This is the front of Jerry and Jeannie's house. And of course, the walkway's lined with flowers. Roses, I think, to be specific. Pretty roses. But you'll want to walk intoxicated down this road and fall into the roses. End up like the fountain bird. In here, and indoor, outdoor, this indoor. Hi. I'm gonna walk in here and just see who's in here. Okay. Yeah, walking into this house here, you can well tell it's going upstairs where our bedroom is at. Of course, there's Jerry. Right up there in his bedroom.
And I put on Garrison Keillor so Ray could hear it. And he took off.
And I wanted to hear that, but that's okay. I wanted to get to the living room. Step down into the living room here, one step. Of course, you can focus in on 101 things here. And this is strictly for, this is a museum. This is a part that they do not live in, of course. I know they don't live in here. Can't possibly live in here. I've got the doors wide open. Temperature's nice out there. There's a perfect shot of a horse's tail right there. He left. He doesn't want to talk anymore.
Oh, there they are. Where have you guys been?
Through, and of course, Jane Jeannie's dog gets right up over here. Walking into the kitchen. She's not walking around here in the drawing. This is the inside of Jane Jeannie's house. Of course, this is the kitchen. That door in the back. It's a table. These people around here. Kevin. And his wife. Very nice. Looks like a local girl. Kevin looks good.
Yeah, I feel good.
Kevin, and he feels good.
Well, of course,
this is his
wife.
Left the
key. You left the key in your trunk.
Did you get it out, Jerry? Jody.
Yes.
That's Jody's name. I just wanted to make sure I got your name.
Jody. Yes.
Jody. And of course, this is the great Robert. Roberto.
He's like 27.
Yeah, 27. Marty's, yeah.
No, Marty's my age.
Banshee back here.
Wait, are you guys brothers?
No.
Pete Petucci. Lieutenant. Pete Petucci. Doing a residency up here.
Pete's dad.
San Diego. Jonas in the back, talking to well, look who's here, for crying out loud, I'm Molly. Hi, Edward.
Yes.
Here, I'm digging around with this video camera.
Hi.
Hey,
Ed.
Yeah.
Oh,
Kenny,
you
rascal, you.
Hi.
Yeah.
Molly.
Hey, rascal.
Hey,
good.
How
are
you?
How are
you doing? Fine.
Hi, Tony. Yeah, how are you?
Marge.
Take my hand.
I didn't hear you were shy.
Good to see you.
Nice to meet you.
Ray, you left your keys in the trunk.
Well, I was waiting for
what
that.
What else is new, right?
You knew.
Hang on here. Huh? Hang on here.
That's where I was going. Oh, the hunks are here. The hunks. This is
not your
you.
There
you go.
Oh,
look, you're on.
The thing was, is
Is this 6 feet to sunrise?
Huh?
Oh, it's just a commercial.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
you guys are
not
really
did they really the first
one? So we call them the
good.
Hunks.
Yeah,
so
good.
Everybody comes down the hall
watch
and
it.
The
yeah. What was the score?
Go back to it.
I don't know, but it was 1 or 2 points. Yeah. That's terrible.
Oh, really?
Yeah. We probably did it too, so I don't feel bad.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's the hunks. And that's the hunks.